Tyler here with GP Knives, and today we have the FourSevens Paladin. This was designed in collaboration with Paul Kim, former Senior Vice President of Engineering at Surefire, and current designer at PK Design Labs. Now, this is a titanium version of a full production version called the Knight, which we are also going to show in this video. The Paladin is a limited run, and this is the PVD coated blue titanium Paladin. This light has several features that make it stand out amongst other lights in its class. The various modes can be accessed either via a tail cap press for momentary on or through a twist of the tail cap for constant on. The twist of the tail cap is also how the auxiliary modes are accessed, and these modes include a strobe, SOS, medium output, beacon high, and beacon low. The Paladin has two basic output modes, a high output mode of 450 lumens and a low output mode of 25 lumens. A quick rundown on the specifications for the Paladin. It runs on one CR123A. It has a length of 2.4 inches, a body diameter of 0.78 inches, with a head diameter of 0.9 inches. The weight without batteries comes in at 1.29 ounces. It has a low output of 25 lumens with a 30-hour runtime, and a high output of 450 lumens with a 2-hour runtime. And the LED on this is the Cree XML2. So we have the raw titanium here on the right and the blue PVD coated titanium here on the left. And there is also the FourSevens Knight, that's K-N-I-G-H-T. And this is an aluminum bodied version of the Paladin. And this will be a regular production version. It has the same specifications with the exception of the weight, and it comes in at 0.95 ounces without batteries. And here you can see it with the attached bezel. Normally, if it is not attached to the head of the flashlight, it is installed for storage on the body of the flashlight. And you can see that right here. And to switch it out, you simply remove the head, remove the forward bezel, and reattach it to maintain the clip on the light. If you like what you've seen today and you'd like to see more, subscribe to our YouTube channel feed and like the video below. Again, that's the Knight and the Paladin, designed by Paul Kim and produced by FourSevens. Check them out now at gpknives.com. Thanks for watching and stay sharp.